Hi viewers, welcome to LMS Solution. Today we are going to see about how to open latest version MATLAB file in lowest version MATLAB. So here you can see that, right? So my MATLAB version is 2017. Okay, so MATLAB R2017b. okay, so for example here you can see this. So this MATLAB file is developed at R2019b. okay, so when I click this one, right, sometime you will get this, that means it will be open directly, right? So how it will be open, right? Because this model here, right, so this model is here you can see that this model is developed on R2019b. okay, but here I'm using only 2017b, but this model is open in the MATLAB 2017b. So how it is possible? So here the solution, right? So for that, right, just you go to the main window of the MATLAB. okay, so just I'm close this one and then comes to here and then go to preferences, right? So this is main window, right? So in main window you have to go this preference, just you have to click this preference. Okay, so just click this preference and then here you can see that Simulink, right? So you have to click Simulink, just you click Simulink and then here you have to click open Simulink preferences. Okay, just you have to click open Simulink preferences and then here you can see the several option, general, editor, model file. Okay, so click model file. So here you need to click model file. Okay, so after clicking this one, just you scroll down. So here you can see that, so do not load model created with the newer version of Simulink, right? So it should be unticked. So just you check your MATLAB of your lower version, right? For example, you are using lower version of MATLAB, for example you are using 2016a, but you have model 2017b, but it won't open because, so this will be tick, right? So that means in your MATLAB the preference, right, when you check this preference, right, so it will be ticked mark, right? So once you is having ticked mark, right, so you cannot open that that means latest version MATLAB file. So here I'm going to click this one. So now you can see that, so you will see this error dialog, right? Because that means it's showing that, right, so that the MATLAB file is developed in the latest version, that means it's developed in the version of 2019b, but here we are using 2017b, so you cannot open that model. Okay, so that means whatever model developed in this one 2019, so you cannot open 17b. So because we are not make the changes, that means, so here you have to go to Simulink, right, Simulink, and then here go to open Simulink preference again. Here you can click model file and then comes scroll down. So here you go to untick this one. Okay, untick this one and apply and close this one. Here you can apply and okay. So now you have to click this one, this file. So this file will be open. Okay, so here you can see that this file now is open. Okay, that means this file is created in 2019, but this file is opened in 2017. So now you can simulate this model and to execute that model. Okay, so now you can see that this model is simulating in the 2017b. okay, but this model is developed in the 2019. So this is important settings for any research scholar doing research in by using MATLAB. Okay, so you can use this option effectively not to open that latest version model in the lowest version of the MATLAB. Okay. Thanks for watching our videos. Kindly subscribe to the channel and also click bell icon for notification about upcoming videos. Thank you. Thank you so much. Bye bye.